This is the Wheeler X 6590 2.5 to 6 inch threading machine. Adjust your speed from slow to fast for cutting. Adjust your die head accordingly to pipe size. Adjust the length of your thread accordingly to pipe size. Adjust your speed from fast to slow. Bring your dies up to touch. Make sure you're not past your red line. If you're past the red line, adjust your pipe accordingly to make the thread cut. pull the release for the die head to open it. This is the 60106 die head used on the 6790 threading machine. Open the notch. Open the die head. Remove your dies. When reinstalling, make sure the numbers are installed accordingly. Search your dies. Make sure they click with the ball detent. Close your die head. Set to the size you want to thread with the notch. Adjust your size lever to like 2.5. Bring the die head over until it hits the stop on the back side of the die head. Make sure your speed's on slow.